Welcome back. It's your partner, Hemi Amir. Hopefully you enjoy the show. I ain't picking my hair today, man. Look, man, I don't like picking my hair, man. I know y'all want to see me a little clean cut or whatever, man, but this me, man. You know, I'm about to get them locks, them twists, man. Trust me, man. It's going to change. It will change. But, you know, they got soccer games and stuff going on, man. So I'm going to hear a little bit of noise. But I wanted to give y'all a video with the sun still sort of out. Man, y'all know, man, I don't be out during the day, man. I had to deal with traffic to get over here, man. But look, give me a second, man. I'm gonna show y'all some of the car while the sun is out. Yeah, what y'all think? Man, this roof spoiler, man. Look at the color of the car with the sun going down. Ugh. Like when the sun is up, you can see it's triple nickel, but when it's going down, it gives this like, I don't know, man. I kind of like that. Kind of different, man. But like I was talking about, man, I was talking about the roof spoiler right there. Man, I love it, man. It's a different look, man. Now, wait till I get the wicker bill. And I'm about to beat that carving in. I'm going to pull out the rubber hammer in a second and get to it. But once I get that wicker bill, it's gonna mesh with that real good. And then I'm planning on getting this splitter down there too. Yeah. But you know, in due time, it's not gonna come all at once. Yeah, if I do the headlights, man, I definitely wanna do the fog lights. I wanna do the fog lights. But I've been debating on the headlights. But you boys thinking about it, man. And it's a tough call, man. I still got the lights in there, man. I want to change those out for something different. And then I got I'm thinking about doing not the wheel wells like I saw on the old boy's truck, but the underglow. I'm thinking about doing that. I think that'll be better. But if I do the underglow, man, that means I got to do the front and back. Man, I don't know, man. If things look clean, if it looks clean, man, I'm with it, man. That means by clean, I mean you can't tell there's wires even up under the car, because up under the hood, I still want to change that out because of how I did it. You know, up under the, you know, you see the wires and then it's, you know, no, I mean, you see the, you don't see much of it, but you could, it, y'all know what I mean. It's got to be clean for me, but I'm going to clean it all up, man. But look, man, this Hulk just came out, man. Your boy is about to go ahead and call it. So, with that being said, I know it's a short video, man. Before I go, let me tell y'all, man, the other night, man, after I did the video with me going through the tunnel, or the underpass, a fucking GT Challenger pulled up on me at a red light. Them GTs are fast, man. They quick, man. Yeah, they quick. Oh, I won, but they quick. Let me just put it that way. So, with that being said, hey, man, like, comment, share, subscribe, man. I'm only responding to positivity, no negativity, man. Hey, man, as you were.